What's up, guys? Welcome back to the 10 or Share channel. So you've locked yourself out of your phone, even if you've forgotten your pattern, PIN, or password and can't get into your phone, don't worry, all is not lost. We can show you how to get yourself back up and running. The most recommended method is using an Android phone unlocker to get rid of the locks on your Samsung devices. Here let's meet 4U Key, which is exactly what you are looking for. Let's free download 4U Key. Connect your locked Samsung device to the computer. Whenever you forgot your Samsung phone pattern lock, PIN, fingerprint, face ID, you can easily get back the Samsung device to work in minutes. Here we choose remove screen lock from the interface. Then click here to confirm. Tap start. Click yes. Then you need to follow the steps below to enter recovery mode. For phone without home button, long press the power and the volume down buttons to power off the device. Then press and hold the power and the volume up buttons at the same time. Release all buttons till Samsung logo appears. Then tap next. You can follow the instructions to remove the screen password. Use the volume buttons to navigate to wipe data slash factories and press the power button to confirm. Then selecting the wipe cache partition. Click yes to confirm. Select the option reboot system now and click the power button to confirm. After setting up your device according to the tutorial, the screen lock will be removed. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. See you next time.